Not right now, son. Can't wait. I'm cooking dinner.
No, can't wait, Dad. There's something off about her.
Okay, son. Listen to me. I need you to get comfortable. Between you and I, I'm gonna propose. She's the love of my life. Now I need you to go in there and get acquainted with your new stepmother and stepbrother, okay? Go take a seat.
But Dad.
Jackson, go sit down.
I wouldn't touch that.